right. A few things off camera that I found. First off, I want to go into the castle, but where was it? No, it's not down there. It might be that one. Oh. There's probably a tree boss fight right there. There's that. Switch weapons. Thank you. Torrent. All right. There we go. Evil snake snails. There it is. I gotta check, were all the trees like that? Because I just kind of look at the stump and call it a day. I'm pretty sure there's a tree boss, so let's get the right weapons. I need fire, fire. I passed it. Yes, this was 195 in fire damage, as opposed to the Dragon Fist. Way less, interesting. Let's equip a shield. Let's not replace my thing with a shield. My spellcasting item. Let's find a good spot for Latenna. This seems like a good spot. Might be the only spot. Yep. There's probably a boss. Look how many bloodstains there are. Wait, what? He just fall from the sky? I am getting so much lag. Yeah. Excuse me? Ninja trees? He's got this. They got this like ninja shadow clone technique. Oh, good. And they're all going for Latenna. Whoa! Good news, Latenna survived. Bad news, she's now in a place she cannot help me. Or can she? Nope. That thing's still going for Latenna though. Ah! Now, flattened. Can I isolate them? I've beaten plenty of trees before. Oh, okay, I thought he was about to... Okay. More of that. Yes, gotcha. Cerulean crystal tier. Crimson bubble tier. Praise the air tree. No. Dragonclaw shield. I forget where I got that from. Alright, anything around here? Anything? Whoa! That's around here. There we go. Seek. Oh. Downvoted it, you ungrateful rat! Random golden flowers growing in the middle of the tundra. Right, let's cross the bridge. Where's the bridge? To my right. Monkeys. Not you, not the head. I've killed your alpha. Surrender. They didn't want to surrender. Is that it? I was just wandering around when I found it. Bats. I think this is it. Shut up. Yep. That's the thing, I found this place, and remember...
We go to see the stars.
Remember, we found our own jellyfish that, hold on a sec, What was the story again? Prone to tears, searches for her distant home. Her name is Aurelia. How much you want to bet? That these two are related. Let's just use it straight out of the inventory. Fancy spin, a seal was broken somewhere. So does that mean I lost my jellyfish? First off, let's see this fancy spin. Oops. Aww, that's cute. This was the buy my sword. Here it is. I'm guessing the seal was in the hole. Bat. Another bat. Whoa. How are you still alive? There we go. See? They all died easy. Alright. What'd you get? A primal glintstone blade, it's talisman. There he goes. Spells consume less FP, but maximum HP is reduced. Oh. My question. Did I lose my summon? No, she's still here! I thought she went to see the stars with her sister. Yep, that's the thing I wanted to show. So that's the main story, boss. Let's hold off on that for now. I guess we're approaching the end. Oh wait, I have runes to spend. Oh wait. There was a... I was resting somewhere and then I noticed I could talk to Melina again. I forget where though. Is this it? Or is this it? Yep, there it is.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika. Who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Sure.
In Marika's own words, hark, brave warriors. Hark, my Lord Godfrey. We commend your deeds. guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword and confine the flame atop the mount. Let a new epoch begin, an epoch glistening with life. Brandish the Elden Ring for the age of the Erdtree.
All right. Level up.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
There's that to lose. Use Morgoth's sword. All right. Let's switch this out. I like the spin. You, I like characters with duality. You know, if they're like some sort of crazy badass, I like it when they have this softer side. And look at that. Sam may be a giant monster, maybe an all-powerful monster slayer, but she has a feminine side to her. Nothing says you can't be a lady and a badass. Alright, several ways to go. That place is awfully defended. Oh yeah, so I watched this is going to, with the rate I've been putting out these videos, this will be months before before this actually makes it to a video. But I actually saw the Black Adam film today. It was pretty good. I enjoyed it a lot. This is right at the end of October. And at this rate, this won't see the light of day until March, if not later. Dogs. Whoa! Birds! Nope! You stop that! Duh. Is there an insult I can put on birds? You can call a dog a mutt, but there's nothing you can say to birds. Those chimera things, do they count as FromSoft's first cats? Alright, because I was joking, it's like, oh, are FromSoft cat people? Because they really like making dogs just absolute pain to fight. But hey, we got some cats now. I heard that. Phantoms. Even the ghosts can drop loot. I'm swapping out talismans. I need the one that heals me. Ow! Even in death, archers still suck. There was one that heals you on kill. Here it is. Oh, good. Oh. Come on. Here we go. Side of grace. Why won't you swing? Ain't that a kick in the pants? Do you think FromSoft would be so cruel as to have, like, a resting point right in front, and then as you approach, the floor just drops out from under you and boss fight? Oh. Eclipse Shred. It's a weapon. Not Shroud, Shuttle. I don't see it. Oh yeah, I want to test that thing. There's this. I remember this. Aww, lame.
Peekaboo!
Ah! Oh, that's so lame. Three times, I'm killing you three times. One to make up for this fight, one for vengeance, and one for real. No, you don't. What the? That wasn't there before, was it? Well, I said three times, so that's once. That's twice.
Peekaboo.
And three. Annoying rat. All right. I see a glow. Is that a fog gate? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Can I summon Latena? I hear she can ride these wolves. I told her to dodge. In you go. Place for ghosts. Item. Stone sword key, cool. Nothing? That's hard to believe. Wait a minute, is that a lift? That looks like a lift, so I just need to get up there and this becomes a shortcut. Supposedly. Really? Alright, pass through there. Haha. There we go. Yep. Wouldn't been here before. This was stairs up. All right. That was locked. That's a gap. And that is pointless. There we go. Come on, that should totally open. Okay then. Just saying, that doesn't really work for this for that pose. What's in here? Yeah, can you focus on the guy in front of you, please? Not so fast. Something's coming this way. I hear it, but I don't see. Those aren't footsteps, those are wings! It's the birds! Ah!
Sorry to pop in unannounced.
There we go. That thing made me jump and alerted everyone. Get up. Be quiet. Does it actually see me? Its movement suggests it doesn't, otherwise it would rush down. Boo! Peekaboo! Whoa! Okay. Jeez. We are. I'm going to top myself off. Whoa. Hey, guess what? No place for you to run. Really? Let's try something with a bit more flame to it. I still can't find Bok. Like, everything, like, all the guides say that he should have a quest to continue, but I cannot find him. Fan daggers. I've yet to try those. Those seem interesting. Oh, good. Yes? Oh, you have a shield. Let's try something then. I have a surprise for you. A moment. This thing cares not for your shield. Look at that. Ah, what? Okay, you are super annoying. You gotta be kidding me. As if archers weren't bad enough, now they have exploding ballistas. I couldn't even get to cover. All right. What? I missed this. Oh no, no. Go bother someone else. Are you for real? Right now, I just want my runes. This should not be a lethal fall, right? Right. Okay. Where is that pigeon? Not in there. Oh, look, full circle. Go. There we are. Alright, I'm coming back for vengeance. Oh, you're joking me. What? Oh, there's nowhere to hide on there. Where am I supposed to go? After you kill the first Ballista, you're sitting duck. That place is so cheap. Climb! With how many things that can climb ladders, I wouldn't be surprised if the slugs suddenly start climbing. No, stop, lock on. All right. That still does not solve my ballista problem. Want some? Don't be shy. You started that fight. All that for a single smithing stone. Please tell me there's something actually worth it in here. A painting? What good does a painting do me? Wow! Well, might as well use this opportunity to try to clear out the rest of the castle. Wah! Oh, God. There we are. I guess that is the whole castle then. Oh wait, there's one more spot. This one. It's kind of funny how in Dark Souls 3, Sam's primary weapon were great swords, and this one, they're twin blades. Then. Oh? Really? Alright, risking it. Watch this be someplace I've already been before. Whoa, rats, it's not. Let's experiment with something. Ta-da! Alright. There we go. Smithing stone, okay. Now where is this? So that I saw that from across the way, and I was like, oh, maybe I've been there before. I have not. I see. There we go. What? Whoa! Okay, Jedi! He just instantly knew. He knew, not only knew where I was behind him, but could teleport behind me. Can I have his swords? I want that attack move. So that guy's gotta be like some sort of mini boss. But then what do I do with him? Whoa, what? Gotta be careful. He doesn't stagger. It's such a long run, Tim, too. What's with that guy? Alright, so what do I do about him? I can't summon. That staggers him. There! Really? You don't even give me anything good.